Alright, we gonna play, man. We gonna play off first. Infamous Second Son is one of my favorite games, and I like to put it on the channel. So, you know, we gonna play it. I'm excited for it. It's like one of my favorite games that came out when the PS4 first came out. I just love playing it, man. Like one of my the greatest games. I just enjoy playing, and it's no Washington, Seattle. That's where I want to be, and that's where the game take place at. Cinematic right now, man. Real cinematic. And the PS5 graphics look amazing, though. Spray paint on this game. You know, just like a real hipster. Washington is basically. You don't do much talking in these type of games, you know.
Barred is a crime and just.
And that's his brother.
An alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind. Seriously.
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at the big to-do at the longhouse?
I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof?
Nothing. Just.
Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there.
Yeah, always up to mischief.
Come on up.
Okay, but come on, seriously, what are you gonna do here?
I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
PS5 runs so smooth. Freedom.
And now the easy part. Get to the longhouse, set up an alibi.
It runs so smooth. Killing this thing, man. Killing. Look at the scenery, though. It looks so beautiful, man.
Man, how old was I when I tagged that guy? Shoot!
Look at the beautiful scenery, Mike.
Don't look down. And the plan is working perfectly. Hey, man. Forever for you, we should probably just get inside.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen, man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world, and while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent...
You're trying to assert your talent? I mean, what the
why
hell are you
always
even talking
do this,
about?
Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad,
if
scary
you would listen,
shit you're going
to explain
from.
It to
really?
You.
Because I don't seem to
Reggie.
Get it. What?
Truck.
It's about to go down. From first light.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
Holy shit, dude. Oh, thanks, man.
Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him. I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here. I said let him go or I will shoot you. Shit, I don't want to hurt nobody.
Should I run a little bit faster?
I think Betty's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted.
Locked. How the hell did he get through?
I think he ran through.
You can do that?
There's only one way to find out.
Elsa's a bioterrorist.
Wait. Vince. Good to know.
Should have heard.
eyes.
Almost there, Betty!
You gotta get out of here, lady!
Stay away from
I'm
me!
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Nelson!
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in
here. You did this to me!
You're a conduit!
A conduit?
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now!
Good, I'm gone.
I'm gonna fix this first.
That's so good. I'll go.
I spent most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until DUP caught up with me. Yeah, they got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. There's no way. They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, you learn a few tricks. You just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something, or you hear something, learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
He talks while he's getting his butt kicked.
This fire's only gonna buy 2-3 minutes diversion tops. I gotta get now. Ain't going back to Curtin K.
Yeah, ain't gonna talk. I know whooping his butt.
Whoever's coming is coming for you, man, not me.
You've been seen, son. Folks here know about you. And she's got a way of making people talk. Good luck, kid.
Oh, hell no. No way I'm gonna die in a fish guttery.
Away. Nobody's ever got to know about any of this. Wait a minute. Stop it. Talk about this.
Oh, Henry. I am so very disappointed in you.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody. Especially you guys.
Bioterrorist. Henry Daughtry was a bioterrorist. Conduit is a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor, are you?
I try not to be.
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
You know, I also get nervous around pretty girls.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share?
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
No, he didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
Well, it's kind of funny because aren't you a bioterrorist too?
Big mouth.
Okay.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you are not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing? I can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance, I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened in there.
No, Betty, don't.
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here?
No, girl, I was going to go good choices on this. I'm always going to do it. I can't go negative. I'm trying to do a negative one.
What?
One day.
I said, I'm a conduit, all right? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
God! Telson!
So, Betty, maybe you can give me a straight answer.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts. Well, that's a great intro video. I'm gonna stop it right there, and I'm gonna make this a playlist. So, I'm gonna give you more of this game. I do enjoy it, so I'll check you back later. Peace.